Hi.
Are we ready for our 10-minute yoga for today? So let's all give this a whirl. So everybody sit crisscross. Today I want you to put your hands up. And I want you to put your hands up because I want you to accept all the blessings that you have. So with your hands up, close your eyes. And we're going to inhale and exhale 3 times. So inhale. Hold it. And exhale. Let's do that again. Inhale. Hold it. And exhale. Last time. And exhale. Okay, slowly open your arms. Now, we're going to start off in cobbler today. So put your feet together and hold on to them, okay? Hold on and keep a straight back and just come a little bit forward. Don't go all the way down, and don't forget, I don't want you arching your back. I want you to have a straight back, not this, okay? Perfect. Now, take one foot out and put the other leg here, like this. Well, so it's over here, you guys can see it, okay? Now, I want you to take your hand and put it here and bring this hand over, okay? So keep your back straight, and bring this hand over. You don't need to do this, just do this. Long and straight. And bring that back down. Okay, and switch legs. We're gonna do the other side now. So put this hand right here, and take this hand and bring it over. Perfect. Oh, that feels so good, doesn't it? Sort of like when we do mountain pose and we do it, but we're not going to do mountain pose. Okay, so we're going to warm up our backs, and you know how we warm up our backs. We get into a tabletop, and we're going to go into cat. So you're going to push your palms into the ground and arch your back. And if you guys want to meow here, that's perfectly fine. Just push it. Now, dip your back and lift up your head. And what do we do here? We moo, because this is cow. Lift up your chin and look forward. Awesome. Okay, we're going to go back into cow and cat now. So push your arms up. Oh, that feels so good. Doesn't that feel good? And then we're going to come back into cow. And one more time into cat. And then into cow. Okay, now take your hands out a little bit further like this. And you're going to do your toes in this position. Okay? Now, we're going to lift our knees up. You know, I don't want you getting your legs straight yet. And bring your body up and out. Now, straighten your legs. Okay? We're in down dog. Now, I want you to take your foot and put it really high up in the air, as high as you can get it. I have to bend my knee. That's okay. Okay? And you're going to bring it through. Sort of like we did last time. But this time we're going to come up. Remember to keep your leg. You're going to put your arms up. And this is called Warrior One. Back leg is nice and straight. And this leg is bent, but not over your knee. And you're up. Now I want you to turn and face me. Oh, very good. And this is Warrior Two. So I want you to take this hand that's over your knee and flip it up and come back and do reverse. Make sure to keep your knee bent and this leg straight. come back up. Now straighten the leg. Now we're like in a stick figure. Okay? Keep that leg, this foot pointed this way. And remember, we're going to go into a triangle. So if you can go all the way down to the ground, that's great. I'm only going to go right here today. Maybe on the other side, I'll be able to go down further. You guys feel that stretching through here and stretching through here? Very good. Now bend the knee and bring your arms back down. So they're on both sides of the leg. And then take that leg back. Okay, and we're like in a big push-up. So we're gonna bring our knees down and we're gonna go back into child's pose. Now make sure in child's pose, your legs are wide. So when you go forward, you can fit down in, okay? When they're together, it's kind of hard to do anything. So keep your legs wide and go all the way down. Okay, come back into your tabletop. And we're gonna put our toes on the ground and we're gonna lift up again. We're going back into down dog, but we're not straightening our legs yet, so keep them bent. And now bend them. Good job. Now, we're gonna take our other leg and put it up in the air. Way, 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 way up there. I bet you guys can go a lot higher than me, huh? We're gonna bring that leg through again. Okay? And we're coming up into warrior one again. Remember, back leg straight, and your knee does not go over your ankle. Breathe. This feels so good. Okay, we're gonna turn now. Remember, going into warrior two. Back leg still straight. This leg bent and not going over your ankle. Now this time we're going to flip this arm up and we're going to come over this way. Keeping the arm straight. Very good. Okay, straighten your leg. So now we're like in our stick figure again. And we're going to tilt over and we're going to go into triangle on this side. I wonder if I can go. Nope, I still can't go down. I'm going to go right here today. And you know what? That's okay. Okay, we're going to bend our knee again. And put both hands on the side. And we're going to go back into our push-up, which is called plank in yoga terms. Bend your knees and go back into child's pose. Everybody come to laying on your back. Okay. And we're going to go into happy baby. Now remember, you put your feet up and you grab your legs on the outside. So when your feet are up, just come over this leg and grab right here. And we're going to go back and forth. We're warming up our hips here, aren't we? Oh, that feels so good. Okay, now we're gonna go into boat. You guys remember how to do boat? Okay, now remember, I can only do this, but if you can go up straight and hold your arms, that's awesome. But this is as far as I can go. But we gotta row our boat, don't we? So I'm gonna face you today to do this. Okay, so put your foot in your elbow and grab your knee. And we're gonna row our boat. This is our row. Row, row, row your boat gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily. Dream. Awesome. Okay. Let's get the other leg now. So take the foot and put it in the crook of your elbow. And we're going to row. This row. Row, row, row your book. Gently down the stream. Merrily, 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 merrily. Life is but a dream. Oh, it just felt so darn good, didn't it? Okay, now we're going to show our mommies and daddies how we do turtle. Okay, arms up. Put them in the dip position. And swan dive them under. Okay. There we go. Put your head down. You guys done? Awesome. Okay, so now we have to do a balancing pose. So we did tree last time. So, we're gonna stand up and we're gonna put one leg up. Okay? Seems kind of easy, doesn't it? I like the crack of my feet here. If you have to hold on to something, hold on to something. If you have to hold it like this, hold it like this. Okay? Let's do the other leg. As long as you're balancing, that's important. You should always put one balancing move in every yoga you do. Let's do the second leg. Oh boy. I'm going to be holding on this one. Oh. Oh, my ankles. There we go. Look at you guys. You're not even falling over. I'm so... You guys are getting good. Okay, put your arms up and swan dive down. Okay, good job. Come on up. We're gonna do that two more times. Up and over. If your hands can touch the ground, wave them around everywhere. Just kind of let them fall. Bend your knees a little bit and come on up. Okay, last time. Ready? And go on down. Oh, that just feels so good. Okay, bend your knees. And we're going to lay down for Shavasana. And remember, all you do is you just lay quietly for a few minutes. But in your case, we'll just do seconds. So we're going to lay down. You like this right here? This is called, this is a roll, part of a rowing machine. And close your eyes and keep your palms up because you're still accepting all the good stuff. And you breathe. Oh, that's wonderful. Okay, so very, very easily come up and come back up into your crisscross applesauce. Okay? Now, remember to listen to me on this. Okay? I want you to tilt your head and take your hand at the side that your head's tilted and lay it on your head. Don't pull on it. Just lay it there. And take your other hand and walk it out. Oh, that feels so good on your neck and on your back. Sure does. And just breathe. Walk that hand back. Take the hand off. And lift your head up slowly. Don't rush it, okay? We're going to do the other side now. So we're going to tilt to the other side. And we're going to lay our hand of the head, this side is tilted, just lay it on your head. And we're going to walk this hand out. I didn't realize how much I needed this today. Bring that hand in, take that hand off. And lift your head up slowly. Okay, so now we're going to take our hands and put them like this. We're going to put them behind our head, okay? Now, you're going to push your head into your hand and pull your hand into your head so you can't fall backwards and you can't fall forwards. I'm going to breathe. Now, very slowly, pull your head forward, okay? Don't yank it down. Just pull it forward and let your hands rest on your head. And make sure to breathe. Slowly bring your head up. Slowly take your hands down. And put your hands up on your knees again. And close your eyes. And during these hard times, think of all the wonderful things that you have. Even though you can't go out and play and you can't see your friends, you still have your mommy and your daddy. Your friends that you can talk to and call. We have our videos that we can do for you. But most of all, you're healthy. So bring your hands in prayer and everybody say together with me, Namaste. Okay, so tomorrow I'm going to be putting on a video. I have yoga dice. So what we're going to do is we're going to roll the yoga dice and we're going to do the positions. That's going to be fun. Okay, bye guys.